Hello, my name is Gabe Alvarado. I'm the principal here at Gregory-Portland Middle School here in Portland, Texas. I got my start at Coastal Bend College as a junior in high school, enrolling in several dual credit courses. I was also able to bypass several classes such as freshman orientation and mathematics courses because of my experiences at Coastal Bend College. So the classes I was duly enrolled in at Coastal Bend College helped me significantly. So I had Dr. Ballou or Mr. Ballou for biology and botany, which secured my science credits before I went to A&M Kingsville, which allowed me to start anatomy and physiology right away instead of having to wait to take them there. I also completed English 1301 and English 1302 with Dr. McTee, probably the class I learned the most in ever. He was a great teacher. He required us to go do assignments there at Coastal Bend College, utilize the library, taught me how to research before. I also took U.S. history, which allowed me to move right into sophomore history. It saved me a whole bunch of time and a whole bunch of energy. I was able to graduate a lot faster. My experiences there in the dual credit program at Coastal Bend College. Coastal Bend College, success happens here.